Well, just one day after the end of the regular season, the Griffins announced some serious changes to their coaching staff. Head coach Ben Simon, along with three of his assistant coaches, will not have their contracts renewed for the upcoming year. Simon has been with the Griffins as their leader for the last five seasons and has completed his eighth year on staff. No updates yet on who will take over. They ended the season 28-36 in last place of the Central Division.